boys, we did not we didn't anticipate that second set of we going again?
Sure. If you guys wanna go again, we can go again.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine with it. Having said that, I almost want to say fuck the love home fucking and just get two fucking sentries.
Yeah, we can do that too. We can run double sentry.
Do you guys think it's worth it? I don't know.
I honestly,
because they're gonna come through.
Enemy typing, so I'm just gonna try.
Look, I mean, it's just an enemy, just like any other. They just die.
Yeah, shotgun shoots it, the head still bang, I shoot it again, the head explodes. How the fuck did you lose the first shot then? But then I shoot another one and four enemies die in an instant. Used. Yeah, they're an enemy, but why is it still invulnerable to my bullets?
I'm actually gonna go with the shotgun sentry though. Switch it up just a bit.
Shotgun sentry and burst sentry, alright.
I mean, I don't know. I guess the foam.
I'll keep the bio tracker.
Yeah, I definitely say the bio tracker is good, just so that way we don't have to like sneak every single door.
Yeah, sneak every single fucking door.
Aaron, I'm getting better at hunting horn.
Never doubted you.
Dude, last night was hilarious.
Zach, just tell him about your level up scout flies. Just.
So, we were fighting Odo and Ebony Odo, and he was playing Hunting Horn and I was playing Sword and Shield, and suddenly I see Tool level up and I'm like, what the fuck? What sort of Hunting Horn are you playing? Next thing I see is Scout Flies, I'm like, what the fuck is this shit?
And then next thing he sees Stun Negate and Defense. What?
Yeah, what a weird list of skills. Yeah, that's a weird one. Argus Hunting Horn is real strange.
But it's got some cool noises.
That's very true. I'll never argue with that.
I'm getting better at Hunting Horn, except the one I'm after to see the mouth bezel gooses Hunting Horn.
Alright, boys.
Bio tracker. We have no enemies in this room.
Okay.
So there's usually never going to be enemies in this room, usually, but just in case.
There can be, though.
Yeah, there can be. Alright, let's see. Oh, we got some glow sticks.
Oh, we got... Yeah, I got my flashlight again.
I gotta check doors. Enter security scan to stop alarm. Why is it still going on my screen?
Yeah, mine says that too. I think we glitched.
Alright, there is two guys behind this door. The east door.
Okay.
Should we just take them out?
Locker.
Yep, I see that.
Med pack, two uses. No guys behind the north door.
No, I'm just kidding.
West door is clear.
Okay.
Second west door is also clear. Alright, do we search this room completely? Pretty much. I don't see anything else here.
Choose a door, Zach.
Well, we know we're gonna have to come back here, but we gotta figure out what the key, what the color is first.
Terminal.
Door. Two real fill. I'll grab that. Two uses.
I got the med kit, so.
Box. Glow sticks.
I got the flashlight.
Thank you. That flashlight is fucking massive, dude.
Yeah, it is.
Look at it.
I don't want to look at it. It's so bright.
Look at it.
Look deep into his flashlight.
Alright, what is... The color is yellow 872.
It's a very specific color with a number attached to it.
Yeah, I've never seen that color before. What is yellow 872? What shade is this?
Can we not talk about colors that should not exist?
Alright, let's go check out the north door.
Oh, now I just gotta access more data in the term maintenance system.
Fine, I'll ask more data. List. We have one ammo pack, one med pack, another med pack. I don't need to use two refill kit that I grabbed. So there's a bunch of doors though. Alright, and then key, let's see. Is it a closed key? Ping. Oh wait. Ping. Yellow 872. Oh, I can't even hang. It is still too far away. Fine.
Axel, you can put bullet holes with your hammer.
Y'all ready?
I think so.
Alright. We're gonna go check the north door real quick. Actually, wait. We shouldn't have to check north door. Let's go clear this guy first because he's gonna come when we start the. These guys will show up when we start the. Bullshit. Let's go clear these guys first.
Flush that out.
Oh yeah. They're
especially yours.
You ready, Axel?
Yep.
Okay, so from my position, he's gonna be at 45.
Stop that.
The other one will be at 15.
Alright, I'll go after this cycle. Oh, I missed.
Whew. Did you hit him?
No, I missed.
Okay, cool. You could have stayed there even if you missed.
I know, I just didn't want to wait in case he got
bleed
again. Yeah, I just wait till after they bleed.
Alright, straight ahead from my position, north.
Is he on the ground?
He might be behind some.
No, he's right there on the ground.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, there, I see him now. I see him now.
Who wants to walk?
No, he's just that one. That's kneeling. That you're seeing
that. Yeah, I see him.
I'll go for it. He's gonna pop up. Yep, there he goes.
That should be it. I didn't hear a pop.
Me either, but he died, so okay. I hit him again just in case, but yeah, he didn't.
Okay, this room's clear.
Yeah, weird. There's a box right there, yeah.
Anybody need any ammo?
Not really. Oh, but I have nothing to hold though, so I'll grab it. Oh wait, yeah, there it is. I was like, I have nothing extra to hold, so.
Yeah, I have two refill pack and glow sticks right now.
I have a medi pack, so.
I heard glow sticks and now ammo pack, so we should be good.
I also have this thing. Chase the problem,
so. Closing this door. open the north door. Alright, there is nothing behind this door, so. Seafoam grenade?
Cool. I guess I
can use that. We definitely might want it now that we don't have seafoam.
I'll grab it. What did I change for it? The glow sticks?
Did you have glow sticks?
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, that's worth it then.
Is that the burst entry here?
Yep, you can set up burst entries just like we had them. Axel can have his short range over here somewhere, aiming kind of at the door. Or at wherever he wants in general.
I'm gonna put it right in front of the damn door.
Sounds good.
Right the fuck there, where they come in at.
And
guess I'll save.
Just close the door and have them burst through.
Yeah.
If you want.
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright, closing door.
Like the button.
Alright.
Right, be ready in case.
Standing.
Yep, be ready in case there's a second set.
Alright, I'm gonna ping all the guys.
Alright, I'm following the long one. I'm following the one all the way to the end. Alright, I'm following the close ones. Getting the next one, getting the next one.
One more.
Getting it. And done.
One more. Alright, we are clear. Clear. Alright.
Oh, I can pick it up.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I will, sentry 40, sentry 30. All right, E for you. And E for you. Alright.
What are we doing on ammo or, health?
I'm good.
I'm
100.
At
88. Okay. Actually, 100. I'm at.
All right.
I'll wait till you get to 80, and then I'll put you back up to 100.
Okay. Hold on. We have a mover, and then we have three others.
All right, give me.
Actually, no. That's four. Sorry. One of them. Two of them are very close together.
All right. Give me a moment. I'm not set.
Yeah, you're good, man. I'm gonna grab a soda before we open this door.
There we go.
I like your tape on your mask, Axel.
I like your mask.
You have a really cool. You got like tape and shit holding things all like together. It's like tape vice, vice tape. Some of the things, like your backpack. What the fuck?
Yeah, dude, yours is on crack.
Like yours is like the typical backpack, like,
it looks like, yours looks like a Ghostbusters backpack.
Yeah. And I'm looking at Zach's, it's just like, what kind of backpack are these? Like, your hammer is, like, physically just in the middle of your, like,
his,
you know,
so is Zach's.
Hammer.
Yeah, so is Zach's.
Ready?
One sure. Sec. Yeah.
Alright, remember we have four enemies and then one mover.
Yeah, you have the mover ping, right?
I had him. He's gone again.
Shit.
Okay, I see five now.
Okay. There's one directly in front there that we can see. There's one at the, like, right in front of the stairs.
Okay. Update six.
Okay.
There's one
directly in front of the stairs here. I can see him.
Yeah, the two are at 60 for me, from my position. Oh, I see the mover again, hold on.
Tag the move. Yeah, if you can ping him.
It's not letting me ping it just yet.
Should we got double?
There's two movers?
No, that, it pinged something. Alright, hold on, I'm opening this locker.
Go down.
Glow sticks.
Alright, I'm gonna go for the first one.
Alright.
Remember that one up the stairs? There's two immediately to the right down the stairs.
Alright. Okay, careful. That one at the bottom is...
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Sure, buddy.
That was really close, Axel.
Oh, you moved, Axel, too long.
Fuck, we're all dead then.
There's a big guy coming toward you, Axel.
I did the wrong thing. I'm in a corner.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Oh god, from behind.
Yep.
Behind.
I'm down.
I'm out of ammo. I'm down.
Yeah, that's once you alert them. My bad, I should have just stayed still, but I didn't know where they were.
It's all good.
Alright. Yeah, no, like, give me, like, probably 4 more runs and understanding how the kickback of the guns work and understanding hitboxes, sure.
Yeah, I might swap from this BMR again. Give me some more ammo.
I think
I'm gonna switch off the shotgun sentry for sure.
Machine gun's alright, but I want this. How much ammo do I have? Combat shotgun. Revolver.
Like, we didn't even make it to the key that time.
No.
To be fair, I should have just retreated back the way I came.
Well, there was a possibility of them having reacted and you didn't see that they were reacting, so when you moved, you didn't know that they were reacting and it caused them to freak out.
Yep.
I think I know which one it was, too.
It's probably for sure that pair to the right that we,
I think it was actually the dude on the fucking ledge, because he's right next to
that.
The
stairs.
The guy at the top of the stairs.
There's a guy at the top of the stairs that just did it.
I know, the ones that, on the bio tracker, it'll tell me which ones are moving, and the ones, the pair was the ones I got alerted.
I'm gonna go ahead and skip my intro thing.
Enter. How do I skip? Escape? Nope. Space?
Enter.
Hold any key to skip. Oh.
Nah. Can't you read the sign? The joke's on you. I can't read.
Fun part is, too. If any of us disconnect, all it takes is to just jump back right in. It will not force you to not be able to go in again. Or whatever.
Freedom! Freedom! Oh god.
Alright. Bio tracker, nothing in the room, we're good.
Okay, I got some glow sticks.
What's in this one, Corey?
I'm opening it now. Ammo.
Ammo?
I got ammo.
Nice.
No giant ass flashlight this time.
Thank god. Fuck that flashlight.
I was using it!
Door to the east.
Oh yeah, let me check doors.
Yep.
East door, clear.
Grabbing a box, 154. Oh, and I got a hacker.
North door clear. big west door, one enemy. Little west door is probably that is also one enemy.
Got two medipacks.
There might be, according to my bio tracker, there might be two in this room in the big west door.
Okay, I picked up the medipack. Lotus, you want to grab the tool refill?
Yeah, where is it at?
Over here. Alright, this locker.
Oh, okay. Two uses. Alright, cool. Melee. We'll go through the west door first, big west door. Alright, lights. Cool. Alright, he is right there to the left.
Okay, I see him.
Okay.
I'm gonna go for him.
The other one is further Garrett. In. The other one's further in, straight to the west from my position.
He's gonna be behind a wall, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, I see him. He's way over there.
Yeah, he's probably hanging out next to the door again.
Yeah, he is. Yep. He's looking right the fuck at us this time.
It's funny because they don't have line of sight.
Nah, they're just sound guys, thank god.
I'm worried about him doing his thing when I get close.
The minute he's glowing.
You're right, that's what I'm waiting for, is for his dumbass to glow or go up like that, and then... Come on, come back down, buddy.
Nice.
Alright. So let me check behind this door. Holy fuck, dude.
Oh. Man,
if you guys can see my tracker, you should be able to,
how?
You can see all those fucking dots.
How do I see your tracker?
Kind of aim at my gun while I'm holding it.
You need key card to unlock.
Alright, try it again, Zach.
Okay, I see what you're saying. He means in real vision, you need to like look at the top of his. He has like a little screen on the top of his gun. I can't look at it very well though because it's super fucking small. So give me a second to try to zoom on it.
I have a scope.
I do too, but no. I mean, I can't really count. It looks.
I can't.
Yeah. No.
There's 2, 4, 6, 7. Possibly 8 dudes behind this.
All right. Well, we can't open it without the key card, right?
Yeah, we can't open it, but there's a lot of dudes. Just
All right. Once we get there, we'll worry about that.
Remember, if we trigger another alarm, all those.
Oh, did we check this whole room?
I kind of looked around pretty decently. There's not much to look around at, so.
Don't see any orange lockers.
We need to check any of these sides. Yeah, this room is just dead.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
We have this door we can go through.
You want to go? Yeah, let's go through it. Fuck it. Maybe the key will be in there. Nothing in here, right?
This is just the terminal room.
Okay, there's another door opening over here.
List. That should go back to the main room.
Alright, we'll leave it closed then. I don't see anything on the stuff to pick
ping.
Up. Yeah.
Oh, wait, ping. Key. Gray, 440. Okay.
Wait. Far. I actually heard that. Range. I heard that for once, though. It's like, but only because I was next to you at the thing. All right.
I can see there's a couple metapacks and some. It's pretty much the same kind of stuff that we had seen last time.
Cool. I mean, I still have a couple medipacks.
Yeah.
So we're good for that.
Alright, well, I'm gonna close this door. And then we'll just go through this door. And then we'll close this door. And then we'll close the other door. Alright. And then.
That door?
We're going through. East door? Did we go through east door already?
I don't think we.
No, that was the only door we went through
so
far.
Okay. The north door should be fine. If I remember right. There's nothing in here. I don't see any lockers. Damn.
Yeah, there's jack shit in here. This room sucks.
Alright.
And there should be the security
door. Yeah, that's gonna be a security door.
I'm clicking a button, Zach.
You should be fine, it's clear, from what I remember. Yeah, door is clear.
Alright, having said that, we should set up our stuff.
Yep. We have no lockers with seafoam, so this will be a different fight.
I'm gonna put the, I'm gonna put mine facing this way.
Okay.
How do I put it down?
Should just be like press E maybe?
I'm trying to hold E. Or... Ah, there it goes. It wouldn't let me do it where I was, but yeah, well.
Alright, cool.
Shut the door.
Yeah, I mean, I think this is the best we can do for now.
And then, let's group up.
Yep.
Pay attention if it does it a second time.
Yep.
Too.
Yep. Okay. Following them out. Alright, I'm getting the one closer to the door.
Going to the far one.
Watch your back, Lotus.
I'm moving.
Watching your back, looking for a second run.
Alright.
Alright, it's busted open. There's no second run. Wow, that's already out of bullets. That revolver. Wait, no, I just need to reload it.
I don't think that. Oh, big guy coming.
Okay.
Coming up. Headshot.
Nice.
He's not dead!
Oh my god.
He's not dead! Headshots don't mean shit! Take out his limbs out! It doesn't matter, man, he's a worm face. What a jackass.
And he's down.
Jesus.
Grabbing the sentry. That guy was a dick.
Alright, we are clear.
Yeah, I'm at 48% life.
I got a meta pack.
How we doing on ammo?
I'm at 83. I got 32 and 43. I could probably use some ammo.
Yeah, give him some first. I got 57, 38, but I'm going to give you some help.
And I'm going to give you guys the toolkits. One toolkit for you. One toolkit for you.
Cool. My burst sentry is pretty full. Mine didn't really hit anything.
Oh, no worries, man.
So we'll set mine up in the main position next time.
I'm at, I only have 38%, so.
Yeah, I got 81 for mine, so.
And open the door.
Oh, wait, lights off.
Yep, good. Crazy bastards.
Lights on.
Let me check this locker.
We have one directly ahead. I only see one.
Alright,
so
I'm gonna
take
throw
him and then we'll move together forward and I'll keep checking as we go.
He's right now being stupid.
Alright, I'll take him. Oh wait, he's going. Yep. Yo, weird face.
Alright, he's dormant.
Oh, nope.
Light up. Wow, that was
This
fast.
Is the most elaborate game of red light, green light I've ever seen. Fuck me!
You're not crouched, Axel.
Nah,
I get it. I figured
it. He'll be fine.
Yeah. It's why I was getting pulled. Punk.
Alright.
That makes sense.
To check more.
So you can charge the hammer while they're lighting up. Okay.
You can. Wait, can you? I didn't.
It doesn't count as movement.
Oh, nice.
Because only walking is what triggers them.
Alright.
I think a swing might trigger him.
Maybe. I don't know. Like that's
I think it will if they're light up. He's sweeping, so.
So far I don't see anything, but I thought I saw something in the corner to the west, so.
Okay, I'm currently in the east, so.
Alright. We got two, but they might be in the next room.
Alright, well take it easy. Keep your eyes open, boys. Don't run into anything.
I'm gonna go slow because I'm coming up on one right now. It's to my right.
I am nowhere near, so.
don't see shit.
He's underneath us.
Is he underneath us?
I don't.
Careful, don't move. I thought I heard him ready.
He might be underneath us.
Making a move to the west so I can get views.
Oh, he's right around the corner. Stop.
Yeah, I see him. I see him. I see him. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, okay. He's good to go.
Alright.
Wait for another cycle.
Axel.
Yep, wait. Because I can see him.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going.
So I can see, like, four others.
Where are they?
Let's sweep back real quick before we go back that way.
Holy shit, I lagged for a second there. Pretty hard.
Alright, there is one up there near the five. Do you see it up there near the five?
Kind of, not really.
Alright, well, he's up on top.
I'm going over.
Yeah. Oh, wait, never mind.
I think he's below.
That's just a weird-ass fucking light up there, okay?
Yeah, I was like, I don't see him, man.
Okay, he's under us, then.
Yeah, he's gotta be under us. I think most of them are under us right now, but... Whoa, wait.
He's under in the lights down here. So if you take the ladder down, you should be fine.
We got nothing over here, right? I'm gonna try to take the ladder.
I'm gonna take. Oh, wait. Axel, are you at a ladder?
I'm at a ladder.
Okay.
I'm gonna take it down.
Okay. Oh. I'm watching him.
Where is he?
Corey, do
you see him. I see him.
Never mind. Corey, come to my position. And then see where I'm aiming? You'll be able to see him when he lights up.
I got it.
Oh, right there.
Yeah.
It's like I have glow sticks. I'm gonna get close and then I'm gonna preset for the thing because I don't want to get it in there when it's too close. Just want to do this one clean. Okay, so after this one I'll go for it. Shroom head. No one loves a shroom head.
Alright, now we'll sweep back the other way.
Dude, I keep lagging randomly. That's not going to be helpful in serious situations. Yeah, we're good over here, though, in my immediate area.
Yeah, that area is clear. We got to check this other side first.
Alright, I'm coming this way, so...
Alright, are you at... Okay, hold on, Axel. Once you get to, like, kind of parallel with us, we're going to be a little bit sketchy here. Although, they might be behind that door. I'm going to be completely honest.
I'm not seeing anyone, man.
Because this is a wall, and the up there behind
the door.
All right, lights. We're good. Let's sweep the room.
All right. There was definitely some stuff on that ledge that we went up to.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna head over there too. This is pretty much the only place I saw stuff. There's rooms everywhere though.
Seafoam grenade.
Nice. Found a locker.
What do we got?
Seafoam grenade. I'll take that because I have no tool. I have nothing right now.
Oh, cool. That's pretty much it. Rough. Alright, where are we going next?
We're gonna go through that door.
Alright, let's do
There's
it.
There's gonna be a good amount of people, probably.
I believe in us, kind of.
Do we check down here?
Yeah, I checked. I guess I didn't super check down there.
A C4.
Okay, then yeah. Because I checked the regular area of it, but not the whole area of the bullet.
Alright, I'm just gonna sweep through here real quick. Check. There's a terminal here. And. That's it. Alright.
All right, well, let's go.
I'm gonna ping it real quick, see if we can maybe hear it this time. Ping, key. Oh wait, hang on. I should have it up again. Up. Nope. Never mind. This one does not have that command. Key. Gray. 440.
Maybe you're one if you know how to.
Did you guys hear it?
I mean, I heard a ding, but I'm not sure if that was because I was
close. Alright, hang on. Let me do it again.
That ping at the end.
Yeah, that ping at the end is what I don't know if you guys hear or not.
If I'm checking,
I heard it, and it was freaking close, so I don't even know.
Yeah,
it might be that other room that we're
It's probably that other room we're about to go in. Let's go check it. Fuck guessing. Let's go kill.
Alright. Lights. Let me see how many are behind here.
I got glow sticks for all of them.
Alright. 1, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Alright. Wait, is this that other room?
There is three, like, directly behind this door. Oh, there's a mover. Okay, got him. There's three directly behind this door that are right next to each other.
Huh.
So, are you crouched? Alright, everyone's crouched. Let's just wait to see if they light up.
Yep, there's one. I'm gonna throw a glow stick, though, just to be sure.
Alright, I see one.
I'm gonna throw to the right where the stairs are.
Okay.
I don't see one over there.
Is that a wall to the left or no?
I'm not sure. I'm gonna go forward after this guy moves.
Alright. Me and Corey
Nope.
Just gonna...
It goes a little deeper. Oh.
Okay.
But there's nothing actually back there.
Oh, there's a dude. Okay, Axel, aim up. Do you see him?
The guy out on the stairs.
Yeah, on the stairs.
Okay.
Okay,
you'll
I think
fine, take it. You'll be fine taking that guy out.
Yeah, I'll take the first one out real quick. With a bullet, bang! Weird noises. Cool. I'm gonna wait for him to cycle again because I don't want to walk up while he's doing stupid ass. Yep. Stop doing yoga, dumbass.
Doing a downward dog, bro.
Is that up?
Stop raping dogs.
Alright,
Axel,
be careful.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, never mind. That's the wall. Right.
Yeah, that's the wall area. There's nothing over here either, though.
Alright, this guy...
Actually, I don't think there's
anything.
Alright,
this is a wall. This is a wall.
Okay,
so we can go up to this guy.
Okay, so there were three, but they're probably all tiered on the stairs.
Yeah, they're tiered.
Alright, let's wait for this guy. Yep.
I'm gonna ping the mover again.
Yep. I hear the other guy something. So careful. Right.
Third floor.
He's probably right on the top of the stairs here, so be very. I'm gonna back up onto him.
Yeah, there might be one.
Care. I hear.
There's two. Two.
Yeah, he's right here. Stop. He is right the fuck up here, and I can already see him glowing. Okay. He is right at the top of the stairs here, so once, if you pass there, while he's going, it'll alert him, so give it a sec. There's another one over here, too, so I gotta be very careful. So, stop. Like I said, he is right there. I'm gonna get him, just.
I'm watching you.
Okay, I gotta back off, actually, he's gonna go up again. I don't trust myself. Alright, he's going red. Okay, I got the one at the stairs. We can get up now. Just be careful.
There's
more nearby.
Under the 50.
Under 50? There's the one under the 50 over there. Yeah, stop. I'm not moving. Yeah, he just does that every once in a while.
Alright, we got 1, 2, 3 down the hallway.
Okay, I got the ones near the immediate top. Ooh, that was stressful. I knew there was going to be one right there as a trap, too, right on the corner coming up those stairs, because that's what I would do. Ooh.
Stop.
Yeah, it's just one of those. Those ones just do that. It's so freaky. Those bent ones just do the super, like, sketchy weapon. Yeah, you get pretty fucking close to them, huh? I'm just super sketch, so I don't like to get super close to him. Ooh. That's funny. Alright. We need to probably do these guys at the same time, right? Nah.
Oh shit, feelers. Do not move, do not move.
Do not let them touch you either.
I'll show you my feelers.
So those are what keeps us from killing those guys. Okay. Step.
Okay,
So that's the mover.
Alright, so for the moment, there's this one to...
One sec, I'm gonna... Right? Yeah. I see the other one, I'm gonna mark it with the glow
there's
stick.
That one there, there's one on the corner, and then there's one right there where you threw that glow stick.
Yep, I'm gonna try to glow stick mark another one. But, okay, I don't know where my glow stick went, but...
I see it in your hand.
No, I threw one already, and then it didn't do anything. Alright, so there's one there, Corey. Oh, there's something moving. Yeah, he's moving.
Controller's coming back again. Oh, shit. Oh, God, please don't poke me.
Oh!
It got you.
Oh, God, damn it.
I'm coming to the stairs.
Reloading.
Watch out, left!
Right now behind us.
Shit.
Fuck.
Down.
Shit. Come on.
Fuck, I'm down.
That's all you.
Oh, down too.
Damn, man. So did it poke you then, Lotus? Or did it poke me?
So I thought I was safe.
So what happened is it went over right across Zach's skull. It turned red and then went right back.
I saw it was red, but I didn't know.